I am Manju Vindhani. I have done my MBA. I am going to present working capital management. Working capital management is a concern with the problem that arises in attempting to manage the current assets and current liability. It always involves cash and manager. Managers manage the cash, and it's a working capital management are two very important things are liability and assets. Liability is the liable of the business and it is a debt. Asset is a property who owned by the person. Under this liabilities, current liabilities there, it is a short term. Under this current liabilities, bills payable, sundry creditor, accounts payable, outstanding expenses, short term loans and bank overdraft is there. Under current assets, cash in hand, cash at bank, sundry debtor, accounts receivable, prepaid expenses and accrued income is there. This is the strategy of the working capital management. Strategy are two types, that is aggressive and defensive. Aggressive means current assets will be decreased, and defensive means current assets always will be increased. Aggressive means inventory cost always low and cash and bond is minimum, and defensive always stock is excessive. It is known as strategy of the working capital management. This is the graph of the working capital management. This line shows shortage of cost, this line shows total cost, and this line shows carrying cost. This is the level of the current assets. This line shows it is an increase of the current asset. This is a decrease of the current asset. This is a very important thing of working capital management. Net working capital equal to current assets minus current liability. Current assets always converted into cash. Working capital management. This is a cash. After that it will be raw material. Then it will be work in progress. Then it will be finished food, then it will be sales to customer, debtors, then it will be converted into cash. This is the requirement of the working capital. Three types of requirement. First one is positive, zero and negative. Positive means current assets greater than current liability. Zero means current assets plus current liability. Negative means current assets lesser than current liability. Types of working capital. There are two types of working capital. First one is on the basis of concept. Second one is on the basis of time. On the basis of concept are two types, that is gross working capital and net working capital. On the basis of time is two types, that is fixed working capital and variable working capital. Again, working capital divided into two types, that is regular working capital and reserve working capital. And variable working capital again divided into two types, that is seasonal working capital and special working capital. This is the statement of the cash requirement of the working capital. This is the formula. This is first we have to calculate what is the sales. After that we have to deduct the variable cost like material, wages and expenses. Then minus gross profit, then minus operating expenses included admin selling expenses. It will be earning before interest and tax. This is the operating profit. Equal to earning before tax, after that we have to deduct the tax. Then only we can get profit after tax. This is the source of working capital. Source of working capital has two types, that is permanent or fixed. Second one is temporary and variable. Permanent are three types, that is shares, debenture and public deposit. And temporary or variable are commercial paper, commercial bank, trade creditor, accounts receivable, accrued income and instant